Hey, what's up, OutLateButGreat? This is Jason, your Thursday, and I'm doing the question suggested by a viewer, but suggested by Stephie to go ahead and do because she's in Thailand. So we miss you, girl. It's been 2 weeks since we've seen certain videos from you. So Stephanie, hopefully you guys are get back safely. I do apologize if I sound a little nasal right now because hopefully I'm not catching a cold that Andre had a couple days ago. So hopefully I'm not catching that. But first off, before I answer these questions that were posed by the viewer, I do want to congratulate one of our subscribers. Are you surprised? Randy, I congratulate you for coming out to yourself, to your father, and to the whole world, basically. You just went out there and did it. So if you need anything, just let us know. We're always going to be here for you because, you know, I've heard that Jim was one of your inspirations because he is from Alabama, but we are all here for you as a channel, so congratulations. I am going to be posing a topic next week, and I'm thinking about the topic for next week because it was supposed to be a certain topic, but I'm deciding to stick to a topic that's very important to talk about from time to time, and that's the bullying that happened this past week, and another teen committed suicide, and also the coming out of Are You Surprised? So we're going to dedicate this week to both those guys because they truly deserve our attention. And so I'm going to think of the topic, and you know, let's dedicate this coming week to those two guys. But let's go ahead and answer the questions. There's a lot of questions in the first and second question, so hopefully I can answer them. Excuse me. If you were in a relationship at the time of your coming out, how did your coming out affect that relationship? I was in a relationship at the time I was coming out. I was still in high school, but then again, I was 18 at the time too. So when I fully came out, it was a learning experience. It was a learning process. It was just, I was learning a whole lot. And that was a time where my eyes really opened to a lot of things around me, guys, you know, relationship, you know, just the whole gay scene. And it did affect me a little bit. And I did things that wasn't very good in the relationship. So yeah, it was very much a learning process, and it made me grow a little better for myself and for my partner at the time. How did it affect my partner? It was a learning curve. It was actually, I threw him a curveball because I didn't know much. I didn't know much about the gay community. I didn't know much. And he had to really, really, really come down to my level and kind of teach me the ropes of being a gay man and just go out there and be confident in myself. Did your coming out put a strain on the relationship or help it? It did put a little bit of a strain because I didn't know much of the gay community. And when I saw guys. You know, and it kind of hurt the relationship a little bit because I did things, okay? I did things in the relationship when I wasn't, you know, people want to get pushed to be in a relationship as young as they are. And for me, I do encourage to wait it out. Find the right person for you, you know, but don't rush being in a relationship, especially if you just came out or if you just, if you just came out or whatnot, don't rush to be in a relationship or whatnot, because sometimes you just want to experience the experience, you know. And for me, it was that time where I wanted to experience stuff, and it kind of hurt that a little bit, and we had to go our separate ways. We're still good friends, but we had to go our separate ways for that. Was your partner out, or has it affected how out your partner was or is? My partner was out at the time, and he was out at the time, but he went right back into the closet for some reason because of his music career, and apparently he went back into the closet and he wanted people to just know him as straight, and that hurt me a lot. That hurt me a total bit because guys and girls were just hitting on him left and right, and I couldn't do anything about it but just sit there and watch. It did put a strain on our relationship for a bit, and on ourselves, And it did affect, for me, I had to really go back a little bit, step back a little bit, because I had to respect his feelings. But now it's just like, you know what? If you want to go back in the closet, you go right ahead. You do you, but I am not going back in that closet. I'm sorry. How does your partner feel about your contributing to the OutLateButGreat channel? So now we're talking about Andre. So that should have been a whole separate question for me. But now we're talking about Andre. My partner at the time was, yeah. He was about 10 years older, and now we're just good friends. Andre, on the other hand, me contributing to the OutLateButGreat channel, he thinks I take on too much. And, you know, he's fine with me going on to OutLateButGreat and sharing my personal views. And, you know, from time to time, I would love for him to come sit in on some of these questions, because he just came out and he just made 40. He's going to kill me for telling his age, but he just made 40. And he just came out just 2 years ago, and it was just amazing, amazing ride for him. And, you know, he would be perfect for this slot, you know, and from time to time, I do want him to experience that. He loves, I love how he just contributes to my thoughts, because I bounce thoughts off of him. And that's what relationships are. You just bounce your thoughts off of the other person. And, you know, for me, Andre is such a great support for me on this channel. So he loves me for doing it. So he doesn't care what, he really doesn't care, actually, but he really doesn't care, just as long as I'm happy. So that's a great thing for him and for me. the second question is, when someone is considered out, when is someone considered out? How out are all the contributors? Have you come out at work, to extended family, to everyone who asks about your private life? When is someone considered out? A person that is considered out is usually when they for themselves know for themselves that they are gay. When they know for themselves that they are gay. And then once you start once you start letting people know slowly but surely that you're gay, then you can consider yourself out. But for me, I consider myself out when I knew that I was already out, you know. I think that I posed this quote from Broken Hearts Club. I knew I was gay when I knew it was okay. So basically, when I knew it was okay for myself, I knew I was gay. So that's how I consider a person to be out. If they're okay with themselves, they can go out and not have a problem with telling people that they are gay or answering the question, yes, I am gay. How out are all the contributors? Well, let me tell you, I'm out. I'm out. To my family doesn't usually talk about it. My sister and brother, they're fine with it. My mother, I don't know. My father, some people think that he knows already, and Andre thinks he knows, but, you know, I don't really talk about it. We really didn't have that close relationship, and like I said previously in my video last week, that I, you know, not everybody needs to know, and that includes parts of my family. And a lot of people ask why I didn't come out to my dad yet, and what are my fears. My fears is really I haven't really thought about it. And now, the more and more I think about it, you know, yeah, he was homophobic, a little bit homophobic. He made comments when I was younger, but I just don't feel the need to really come out to my father or any parts of my other family if I need to. But I'm pretty much out there, so I'm fine with that. I'm fine with myself being out. Have you come out at work, to extended family, to everyone who asks about your private life? I do. If somebody does ask, I will tell them. At work, they take it as it is. I try to ease it in a little bit, like my partner or the person I'm with, or, you know. But once I start working, people will know that I'm gay. So, you know, I don't have a problem with letting my people know. So hopefully that answers the whole question. And again, congratulations. Are you surprised? You are an inspiration for myself and to many others. And to all my other collaborators, you inspire me a whole lot. So I love you guys. I will catch you guys next week, and hopefully I can get the questions out for you guys sometime this week and really think about it. I love you. Love you. Love you. Now let me stop this camera.